Alright, back to Fallout 3. And, last time we did Canterbury Commons. Now I actually don't know where to go. This always happens in Fallout, in these open world games, where eventually I reach a point where I'm just like, oh, we got a sentry bot. I missed. I don't think that... Yeah, it's not dead. I didn't get XP. Jeez, that thing's like... Well, it's basically a walking tank. Got him. Oh, he's still alive. Now it's dead. Is something else coming to attack me? No. Okay, there's the body. I'm just gonna get this marker, and then I'm actually going back to Megaton. Wait, what? Oh, a robo brain. And it's trying to fight an iBot. I just have a habit now of shooting all iBots I see. What is this? Alright, it's an enemy zone anyway. It's not Talent Company, is it? No, it's Raiders. I might as well take this place out. Sneaking. 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 Damn it, I missed. Wow, I did not see dog meat come out of there. I don't even know what this place is. I can't even remember coming here ever before. Waiting Armory. Right. I'm so glad he didn't decide to fire that point blank. Oh, it's very steak. Well, that's a whole nother batch of raiders, dude. Right, world map. Ba-ba-da. I suppose we could try and get to Oasis. I've lost. There it is. I actually lost where Megaton was. I wonder if anybody's gonna come running at me to give me free stuff again. Right, actually, what bubbles are? We're missing three of the specials, so we have strength, perception, intelligence, and agility. Endurance, I think that's in the Deathclaw Sanctuary. I don't know where that is, though. Maybe we should make us try and get all the bobbleheads. It's dumping what I don't need. Where did I get a finger from? Jeez. Right, actually, where is it? Smith Casey's garage. I think this is it. I remember there's supposed to be a place hidden behind here. I think here, where is it? I think it's west. I think it's this way. It's supposed to be a cliff. Deathclaw. What's Deathclaw doing out here? Is that a body next to it? Ooh, he tanked the shot. No, it was just a random death call. Now, somewhere along these cliff edges is supposed to be Rock Polis. Yeah, I think that's it there with the big glowing Another Deathclaw. An injured Deathclaw. I wonder what it was fighting. There it is, unarmed. And Argyle. So yeah, if you listen to Galaxy News Radio, you get the Herbert Daring Dashwood stuff that eventually explains what happened here. Since you Herbert got catfished and led slavers to this place. Actually, we go back to Tenpenny Tower, we can actually tell Herbert what happened. Where is Tenpenny? There it is. I also want to... Where is Vault 108? That's 106. There it is. I want to explore Vault 108, actually. Wasteland are dead. I think there's a mole rat nearby. Yeah, there is. Hey, mole rat. Gary 42. So this is where all those Garys came from. That one Gary that was in the Operation Anchorage base. Oh, sorry. Cloning lab. I'll mess around with this. I haven't used this for a while. Something's aggroed on me. Alright, there are no hidden notes in here. No. Gary 17. Quiet. Too quiet. Gary 25. Gary 1, the original Gary. So this, the whole deal with this vault is cloning, and it seems they've had a mishap with the Gary clones. And there is Charisma Bobblehead. That's all of us in here. Not seeing any notes or anything. All the computers are destroyed. Dog meat's still barking, so there must be more Garys around. My dog's barking. Cloning log. Gary 53 is hostile towards all non-clones as we... that went too far with their cloning. So I wonder, did they clone the clone or clone you keep cloning the same guy? Because if you clone the clone, you... the genetic degradation happens. So you never clone a clone. Look what happened then, destroy all humans. They clone the clones. That's the whole plot of destroy all humans, is that the DNA is too degraded for them to keep cloning. I want to play destroy all humans again. I know the second one's getting a remake next month. Shit, I gotta get that. Email dorm. Alright, there's nothing else in here. Living quarters. Got red blips, more Garys. Oh yeah, I'm noticing the Garys don't have Pip-Boys. On that way. Wait, are all the Garys dead? Nope. He's gloop. We had 247 items. Damn it, I broke the lock. Remember money. All right, nothing else in here. I must know there's no overseer office. Okay, I think there's nothing else in this location. Let us leave Vault 108. It's broken. Well, that was fun. Whoa. I was taking pot shots. I'm doing a robo brain. Nah, that's too far to take the pot shot. Where to go next? Wait, I forgot. Vault 101, we could do a quest there now. There's no... There we go. I guess the quest didn't activate. Go next then. All right, keep moving then. Where to go next? Vault 106 is over there. I don't know if anything's in there yet, though, that I can get. Oh, well, I might as well explore it. Just explore all the vaults. I think there might be a bobblehead, because I think all the vaults had bobbleheads in them. Oh, it's just a rat scorpion. Didn't I kill you already? Alright, Vault 106 is this way. There's a Protectron fighting two Rad Scorpions. Let's see who wins the fight. And a Mirelurk Hunter. Who has zeroed in on me? Something just exploded. I'm hearing miniguns. Oh, it's a sentry bot versus two. Oh, it's just dogging me. That fight was eventful. Oh, wait, there is someone around here. Oh, it's just a vicious dog. How far are we from Vault? Oh, wow, we are completely gone off course.
Yeah?
I've got that, my... Does she... Yeah, she's one stim pack.
Thanks. Sure.
Bye. Could not be the... For a minute there, I saw Mylurk swimming to the ground. Yeah. Let's make our way to Vault 106. Did he tank that? I hate when the raiders tank the Oh, I hit his gun out of his hand. I need to heal up. It's a good thing I put on this armor. There we go. Right there, I was like, what the hell? Anything up here anyway? Go up here. So I think this vault might just be filled with raiders. Okay, buddy.
I'll mind my business, you mind yours.
All right. Be like that. All right, the door's still locked anyway. It's just a toolbox. I don't know what the deal with this vault was. I don't know if it was a control vault or if it was a vault with actual stuff in it. Oh, we got bodies. Oh, this is the one where I think they post subliminal messages in the vault that drove everyone insane. I think. Here. Nothing here. This vault right to shit. Let's just explore this upper level first before I move downstairs. If I get a level up, I'm gonna level up my lockpicking and computer use. There I was. Hey, look, bobblehead. Science. Technically, I could leave this vault now if I wanted to. That was a hard lockpick. I got lucky with that. Science labs. Look-see. Got him. Hey, you're supposed to die. Well, they gotta resupply my microfusion cells. I'm almost out. Is my lockpick 69? Yeah. But my science is 92. I dig very hard. Computers need 100. Dick. Into the vaults we go. Like the lab uniform anyway. Free mini nuke. Yeah, I think that's pretty much everything we can do in this vault. And we got the bobblehead. That's all that matters.
There you are.
Hey, we got the master key.
Where?
Well, I guess I can go to the overseer's office now. Want this trip to end. That's where the master key office was, but... Oh, no one in the stalls. Got him. These all, yeesh, this place is bad news written all over it. Oh, that's everything in here. Let's see what's down here. Okay, this place is clear. Let's get out of here. Feel the love, man. Alright, so I think we're definitely done here. Also notice all the insane survivors in here are all male. Yeah, look what we got there. Let's find the staircase back up. I think it's this way. There we are. It's all gone purple again. Seriously, I can't open the vault overseer's thing because I don't have the key. Lame. Well, I guess we're done here then. Where is the exit? Level up. Yeah. Right. New perks can we get? Explore. Yeah, let's get explore. There we are. Now we can go on a mapping spree. Good. I think I'll take some time out to go mapping the area next. Transmission. Resurrection. Civilization was the closest one there. Alright, we got the allowance, so now we can just go through and get rid of a lot of the other stuff. I think construction is our only option left. I think it's the first time I ever gotten every single dud removed. Alright, I guess we can go down to the overseer's office now. Unlock his terminal. And I think we'll call it there. Let's just see, where are all the thud options? And I better reset that one. Oop, here we go. Get as many as it does as we can again. Purification. The system is in check and requires security. Yeah, so they pump gas into the place that made people go crazy. Let's get out of here. That was interesting. We've explored all the vaults. Oh, I have a... There's only one vault we haven't explored yet. So I say we should chance it. And we should try and attempt getting the map marker for 87. The Yogoi tunnels. This is actually a place we can explore freely now because I have the animal friend perk. Plus there's a bobblehead in here that I hope I got. Deal with this place is people made a home in here, and then Yogwise were like, yo, I'm having this. I see no bobblehead. Hi, bear. What? What's wrong? Nothing in this location. Let's go around the other side.
What's the matter, kids? Feeling down? Go on down, figure, and the sun will live.
Oh, these peaceful Yogwais. There are the bodies. Ramen course is shimmy and shaking like it's Friday night. There's the bobblehead. Okay, we can leave the tunnels now. Continue our trek to Vault 87. Places I go just for these damn bobbleheads. Where's the exit? I think this is it here. Yeah, it is. Oh, there's a enclave base here that looks like it just got ransacked by the Yaogwai. Alright, we head north. We should reach what I'm looking for. Maybe these are friendly.
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk such a
Where's dog meat? I forgot I have the perk that gives me back my AP if I here's dog meat. If I get a kill. Alright, let's keep heading north. The good thing down here is I need to go to the lamplight anyway, so getting its map marker here will save us time later. There's a friendly nearby. It's gonna wait an hour. Small rat. Also, dog meat is still missing. There he is. I should start running into super mutants though here. Any minute now. So we're this close to 87. They're usually on patrols nearby. Gauss rifle. Here we go, a little lamp light. Save that for later. Who's on the opposite side of that bus? Oh, it's a Mr. Gutsy. Aw. I'm surprised he doesn't have a microfusion cell on him from the plasma rifle he uses. Here we go, super mutants. Enclave iBots. I think it's the Enclave iBot killed. Oh, no, wait, there's an outcast. Wow, the Yokash just cleared out this section. Bluey, you guys friendly?
No time to talk to your type, local.
What is this guy so fixated on?
Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something? Hey, be more careful.
I don't know what the hell he's aiming at. Oh. This super mutant is tanking all the shots. Right. Environmental suit on. Radex. Oh god, I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, maybe let's not do that again. Also, I think the game crashed. Oh, better place to call it there then. Yeah, it crashed so hard I can't even stop the recording.